really good first half for the Georgia offense.
Bennett backpedals, screen and balls, heaves downfield. It's caught. Jermaine Burton scores. Amazing tonight.
So the safety goes to the middle of the field, so it's one-on-one, and there's pressure, but he does a good job of getting up. Watch four. He's kind of gave up on it. I just can't figure out why.
Manhandling Michigan, dominating them from start to finish, and booking that revenge tour matchup, they hope, with Alabama and Indy.